costs into the six-figure range.
And GenAssist loses tens of thousands. Six figures, to be exact. Like, what can they do different?